Ah, Mr. Webb. Thanks for coming. Sit down.
Not sure what exactly I do.
Ah, no worries. For 50K. Read that.
Good day, comrade. Yeah. C4 has spoken. I'm Mr. Charleston, and I have been referred to you by Mr. Boyter. Yeah. Listen, I came as soon as he told me. I'm at the HF Hood Airport. I'm going to need you to pick me up there as soon as you can so that we can talk. Perfect. See you soon.
Nice. Where is Tozemile Boyter?
I don't know.
No, you know. I know you know. Where's Tozemile?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Who's Mr. Charles? Where are they hiding? Where's your regiment? Where's your regiment?
I don't know what you're
talking about. Come on, get me, man. You know their names. You know their names.
I don't know.
You know them. Joe, come. You know their names. Come, let's run. You know their names. Who's Mr. Charles?
I don't know.
No, you know who he is.
Again, he's lying. Again,
one more time.
Where is your man?
Ewan.
You can't speak if you're joking.
I don't know who Mr. Charles is.
No, you know who he is, eh? Where's Tozemile Boyter? Where's Tozemile?
I don't know.
No, you know, I know you know. You were with your regiment. What are the names of the people in your regiment, huh? What are the names? If you don't tell us the names, we're gonna have to kill you. Where are they hiding? Where?
Speak, man! You can't speak, man.
Joe! Take it! Shoot him!
Ah, Pabani.
Take a guess.
Pabani.
Pero me está detenido.